Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome to a brand new game that just released last week in Early Access. This game is called Night of the Dead.
Oh, zombies!
Night of the Dead. So here, just a quick summary. This, to me, it's almost like, there's an end game. We're on an island. They were doing research on us. We got to find this stuff to find the end game to get off the island. That's I think it's probably pretty far into the future. There's crafting, there's traps, there's a horde wave every single night in this game. So we have to get prepared for night one to survive the horde wave. And then we go into different areas and find loot. You can see we're right here, and here's the size of the map. So while we're doing that, let's just get going on things. Now,
what is this, though? Are we in like some sort of giant experiment or something, dude?
I think it's an island. I think it's actually an island. So there's zombies, okay. And it's all about looting, which I love, building. Ooh. You want to build a base. You got to build a base. Now, here's this journal on the ground here is our first key about what's going on here. It says, you can obtain information needed to escape. It gives us coordinates. It tells us the second floor of the research facility. And if you guys want to take a quick pause, you can read this paragraph here.
Read it up, man.
But that's the deal. And you want to just loot. We want to loot everything we can because we're going to have to start building stuff for the first night. Oh, yeah.
So you were playing this single player on your channel. And that part there, you're in like day four.
I'm in day four. Yeah, I've survived multiple nights.
And you have no idea how long this is actually going to take to get off this island.
I have no idea because, like, literally, I've gone maybe from here to that. And I'm in a different area, but the distance-wise, from here to that building is the farthest I've even gone.
Oh, really?
Well, what I did was I focused on this. They've got this kind of tutorial, right?
Yeah, like, yeah.
If you guys look, it says destroy a bush to get a tree branch, right?
So can we do that?
Well, if you follow along that, it's kind of telling you, okay, hey, you need to build this table. You need to do this. It gives you the basics. It kind of guides you, saying you need to do this stuff to survive, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Were you able to double up on that car?
I don't know. Apparently, it let me keep going because I did it at the same time you were doing it.
Maybe we need to do that, like time it right, because once it,
See anything. I didn't see it me anything.
All right, I'm going to destroy a bush.
Get that off the screen.
Okay, craft a felling axe.
Oh, okay.
All right, I got a felling axe. Once you craft it, just drag it down onto your hot bar, and it'll stay there.
I just destroyed a bush. Why are you doing that?
Why you got no bush?
Why no bush? Craft.
So what we're going to do, you guys, is we're going to get established as a little, little base, right? We're going to get a little base going. And that way we can set down some beds, and then we'll venture into, look, there's a house right here, and that's when you guys will see the zombies.
Oh, really? In that house?
Well, they're always in places like that, and then there's random ones around, but there's animals in here. I know that there's boars in here because I got attacked by a boar.
Oh, really?
I know there's wolves in here because I got attacked by a wolf, and I know that there's bears in here because I heard about it. So there's animals, there's rabbits, there's foxes, there's all kinds of stuff like that.
I don't want this bush. Hey!
And there's little traps that we can set up that will catch rabbits and foxes.
Oh, okay.
And then we're getting seeds from all this stuff. That's how you reset the trap. So it's good to have like two traps set down. It's just going to give us food. It's not like, it's enough food, really, honestly, to just keep you going. The food that you get from that gives you not only health but condition increase. And if you start to get down, you just check your trap. Instantaneous crafting, right? It's like, cook, done. You know, it's really cool.
Oh, that's nice. I know it may not be realistic and some people want that, but I like how it expedites it.
Yeah. All right, I'm going to start building a foundation, okay?
Okay.
I'm going to start building us a place here.
How do you build a foundation?
You go to B, which is the build menu.
Home, and then floor. Oh, it tells you exactly what to do.
Yeah.
Foundation.
All right, so if I go,
I get enough there.
Here.
Yep. I'm gonna put mine beside yours then once you have it.
All right, attach it to this thing.
Yep, and lower it.
Yeah, lower it down level where it attaches right to it, because we're gonna want like at least probably a 6x3 or something. Here's the deal: when you put down these benches that we need to build, there's some of them are upgradable, and what it'll do is it's gonna show you. I'm gonna show you guys. It's gonna show you like the outline of it, right? See how that outline looks like that? Well, when you upgrade it, it doesn't get any bigger than that. But when you grab one of these other ones, you see how big that is? It, what it does is when you first build it, it's only going to be part of this. But it's telling you, eventually you're going to need this much room. And I think what I found is, as long as you only put one table per grid square, per foundation, you're fine. So there'll be a table on here, there'll be a table on here, a table on there, and then you won't mess it up that way. I'm going to just go ahead and go crazy with the foundations right now.
Yeah,
we have something. You want to keep collecting trees if you can.
Okay. Why does it say turn the light on and off? That's
Did
the next
that?
Step. On my screen it says turn the light on and off. Turn what screen? Oh.
L. Yeah, you just
said Oh, L. my... Okay, check. I've got to go through all this stuff. Did you already go through all this stuff?
No, I haven't built the stairs yet either.
Oh, okay.
I'm building this stuff.
Do it. Build it and love it. Okay.
So I made the mistake of when I built my first place, I built as high as I could with the first platform. And then you see how there's a slope. I couldn't put any more on. I kind of screwed myself. So... You don't want it to where they can get up on the edges. We might have to put walls on this one, but that's okay. Let's see.
I'm gonna keep getting. You need more wood, though, right?
Probably. I'm using up a lot of wood right now.
Look at this. What is there any advantage to these busted ones?
If you look at it, it'll show you on the right side what it's giving you once you do it. So you guys, when this first came out, it's only been a couple of days. You see, I got 3 leaves, 2 logs, 2 tree branches, 1 apple. It was 1 log, 1 leaf. It was really grindy when it first came out. And it looked like they right away, within a day or two, adjusted how much resources you get, because it just was not enough, not even
close. Obviously people gave feedback like, listen, that's way too grindy. We like getting resources and stuff, but not like that.
Yeah, you know what this reminds me of? It reminds me, I mean, in a rough way, it reminds me of what like Rust could be if it had, you know, a PvE section with all zombies, right?
Yeah.
But a lot more towns. Now, this one, it doesn't show that you can build a gun. It's mostly melee stuff, but there's a flamethrower and dynamite. But I found a gun. Because I found bullets, and then I eventually found a gun. And once you find it, you've got it. It doesn't, none of this stuff degrades.
Oh, it doesn't. That's friggin' awesome.
So it doesn't degrade, and the cool thing is you can upgrade it, like +1, +2, it'll increase damage and different things like that. But this is all like, it's pretty long term as far as you gotta build all this stuff. But we're trying to get established here. I still got to build stairs.
Yeah. Mine, I have to build an equipment production table. Do you want one on here?
Here's the wacky thing about that. Once one of us... We don't want to have to build two.
No, right? No.
But once one of us stops, then mine or your thing will stop.
Oh, it will, eh?
Like right now, I'm stuck on stairs. I got to build stairs.
Yeah, but what... All that's telling me is that you have to go through, we both have to go through all the same things, right? Like
right,
in 7 days.
Some of these tables are expensive to build.
Yeah.
And you know what I mean? It's like you don't need 2 things.
My concern is if I don't keep doing that in the tutorial, I'm not going to know the other stuff to build later. That's why.
Yeah. Yeah. I know. I'm hearing you. We could build 2 bases.
Could.
I think we should just build a big base.
Big base.
We could set up 2 of everything, I guess. I just figured it was going to be...
Well, it's got to end, though, right?
Well, there's only four. There's only four tables to build.
Yeah.
There's
yeah.
only four tables. I think we're gonna need some more.
Plus, the time there. You're done this, you're also getting rewards for building stuff. You yeah. need more wood.
You know, because of the way we built this, what you can do is build walls. I built the foundations.
You can build walls around what we have here.
Like back here, because this is like this, I never built it like this, the zombies will jump right up there. We want them only to come up the stairs.
Okay.
If they come up at all.
There, here, walls.
Like basically,
you want a door wall in the front ramp area?
No, just right now, I would start here and do this in the back. Do that lowest point. Forget the stairs, because I'm going to break one of those stairs.
Okay.
I'm going to break one of those stairs. So if you have a claw hammer, which I do, you can break the stairs. But you got to be careful with the claw hammer is if you've got it in your hand.
Yeah.
It's the same button. F is like to craft. F would be destroy too. So if you're not careful, you can accidentally destroy something.
Well, so I just, how come it's not letting me put a wall up though for some reason.
It's not. I haven't tried the walls yet myself, right?
So I haven't wall build. I've got more than enough for. Oh, I don't have wooden planks.
Okay, so wooden planks will happen with these benches.
So we have to build the tables. I can't build the walls until we have them.
Okay, I'm going to put this table here.
Which one is that?
That is the production table.
The equipment production?
Yeah. So that one is what lets you make your first bow.
Okay.
Okay. A sleeping bag. That's the... All right, let's... I still think we're going to need this a little bit bigger, so I'm going to continue to make some... All right,
I need. Where's the table that? Does it even say what it is here? Wall, this build. Can be made a material production table.
Yeah, that's. I think that's another.
The material production. All right, let me take a look at that material production. Here. No boulders.
Yeah.
Stone produced when a boulder is crushed. So you gotta make a pick first.
Yeah, you gotta have a pickaxe, and you can start crushing
pick, pick,
it.
Pick. All right.
Now there are some boulders like this. They're like white and green, and then there's some that look kind of like coal. Those coal ones. Anytime you see one, no matter what, get it because it gives us different types of iron.
Okay.
It's really beneficial. Like this looking one here. See how it's darker? Kind of looks like it has coal or iron in it. This will give us some things for later on that we need for other fun stuff. Okay, now, if you look up at your health and all that, mine's down 1 second.
Oh, yeah.
That's
just
from working. Not that big of a deal right now.
Okay. Craft.
Damn it. So you guys, day one is this. You're getting prepared, and trust me, you guys are gonna want to stick with this because the zombies are pretty cool. There are multiple different types of zombies. Like some are fast, some are slow, some jump, some are naked, some throw cleavers at you. Some
what?
Some take like 40 arrows to kill. Yeah.
Equipment production table's pretty big. It's like.
Yeah, so you got
to
make
sure. Where do you want me to put that?
So listen, if you want to do it like this, here's what I think we should do. Instead of putting it on there, come back here and place a foundation.
Okay.
And just place it back here. You don't need to upgrade it or anything. So I'm going to put like our primaries on here. We'll both build all four. But that way at least we'll have the... I'll have the room because I know I made the mistake already of messing it up. You know what I mean? It's just perfectly place it on
on
the square.
Production table build. There we go.
So I think over here we can do our sleeping bags.
Cancel.
Utilities.
Oh my god! It's a tiny thing. Like once you have it, dude, it's
rubber.
They make it look like it's huge, but it's
But actually, when you upgrade it, it becomes that bigger size as you upgrade the levels, right?
Why can I not get on that thing?
Ha! All right. We're going to need rubber for our sleeping bags, and I don't have any. Do you have any rubber?
Rubber.
It looks like a motorcycle seat almost.
A motorcycle?
Yeah, it's like black.
Nope, no rubber.
All right, we're going to have to find some rubber.
No rubber. Ha! Ha! Ho! These guys love to ha and
ho. Did you make a bow yet?
No.
Okay. If you make a bow, we can go take on this place over here. I need to try and make some arrows.
A bow?
Yeah, I made a bow.
Bow time. Craft.
Okay, so I crafted 10 arrows, which ended up giving me 15, 30, 45, 50. So it's like 5-1.
Oh, I need pieces of iron. I only have one piece of iron.
For the bow?
Yeah.
Okay, I got some here for you.
No iron. Can you get iron from the boulders at all?
Yeah.
Oh, you can, eh?
Here's all my iron that I've got right there.
Nine
pieces of iron. If there's any of those other ones around here. So inside these houses, there's like, you know, just like we destroyed the cars and stuff, there'll be things to search. So we need to find rubber for both of us to make sleeping bags.
Okay. All right. So I've got arrows. Do we have to load these up?
No.
Oh, boy.
Let's go meet the zombies. Let's go meet the zombies.
I got a bad feeling.
Now, you can sneak, too. Okay, look up to the left up there. There's a couple outside.
Oh, there, I see him.
And there's one at the front door here. There's a little drop at distance.
That guy
liked you, but he's dead.
Wow, he's a porcupine.
A big boy. Yeah, he's a big boy.
Did we get our arrows back at all?
Yeah, go to that guy and hit T for take all.
Where is this dude? Oh, here.
You're losing arrows most of the time. You know, I've already lost two. If you hit the headshots, sometimes their head explodes and your arrows disappear.
Uh-oh.
This guy's really fast.
Why is it not going on my... Four! There we go. I was not getting this.
All right, screw this out.
There you go.
Get him with
hey, he dropped some loot!
Loot, please! So in that loot bag was one research material, one piece of iron, one piece of cloth.
Ooh, ooh. So how's the reach on him in a scale of... Oh, dude, there's multiple in there. I would get out of there.
Let's get him, guys. Oh!
Ah,
I got an arrow right through my face.
I know.
That's a good shot, though, dude. It's right in my forehead. Look at that, you guys.
Oh, my God. She's fast as all get-go.
He hurt me. I was able to take the arrow out of my own head.
Ow! Okay, you know what?
Just give her the knife, man.
Holy moly.
So you can see how it's important to have a melee as well as the bow. There's a spear that
has
a little bit better range.
Yeah, I like the bow, but I do like a good melee. You know?
I haven't tried much of the stuff. I just did the bow and the spear so far. So we'll have to try out all the different melees to see what you like. No, I don't think that gave me any. No rubber, dude. We're going to have to go down the street. We got to get that before we die. You know what I mean?
There's a fox over there. We need rubber. Rubber!
I already had to eat one of my bars because I took damage. Oh, there's a birdie. I took damage and I got shot in the forehead and I was going to die.
Come on, no.
Are you killing the fox?
No, I'm trying to kill this doucher. Get out of here.
Is there still a zombie up there?
Yep, two of them. Ugh, come on, dude. There we go. Jeez.
How much?
Thanks, friend.
How much room?
Research material. Wow, you do go through arrows like nutso in this, eh?
Yeah, yeah, big time.
Look, a lot.
Big time. We're gonna try and find some. Get this sleeping bag going. So if you guys look at the top right hand corner, you'll see the skull and crossbones. That's the countdown to the wave for the night. Once it gets to 24, it does the wave. It does the wave.
Get out of here. Give me this knife.
Come on, give us some rubber.
Okay. Oh, that's another zombie. What the?
Neener, neener, neener.
She's a screechy little thing.
I had I thought I was doing good. I was just standing on my platform watching the traps, you know, work. And then a special zombie came out. It was like one of the crawly zombies.
Yeah.
Those type. And he jumped straight up and landed on my platform and started like hitting all my stuff that I
destroyed.
Yeah, it's like, dude, why are you messing with my stuff?
There we go. That was good. That was delicious. Did you go further down or something?
I'm trying to find rubber. You gotta watch out. There's a big area down here though where the zombies are. This is where we wanna come after we get our spawn points set.
Once you get some equipment.
Come on, rubber. Come on, rubber. Copper wire.
Kappa? It's the kappas.
Get to the kappas.
Get to the kappas.
Right, do, 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 do. Piece of cloth, research material. Oh yeah. So I think personally this game is, it seems like it's gonna be, you always are trying to do something as well as advancing the game as well as trying to survive the horde nights.
Yeah.
So there's always something going on.
Yo, why is it saying I gotta make an equipment production table? I already did.
You did?
Yeah, on that little platform.
Did you make a equipment or a material? There's two. Some of them are.
I don't know.
Watch I'll out! There's a house there.
Watch out! Where you?
As long as we get a cup, I'll look rebar. And see how much rubber. Oh, I just got one piece of rubber.
I was taking a look at a.
Okay,
looks
so
like
for
rebar.
The,
I thought maybe I could use it
for the sleeping bag. We need. Two rubber each.
Two rubber.
Yeah.
Shh.
Or three.
Be very quiet.
We need three rubber each. Do I have three rubber or two?
I have zero.
So we need two rubber each.
I see the zombies here, dude.
Yeah, you need to be careful here. This is where we want to come once we get our sleeping bags.
Can we not hit this with anything? Nothing, eh? Well, there's a lot of them there, dude. I find the knife is way better than the other stuff here.
Yeah. What's weird is I thought I had enough to make a sleeping bag now. Oh, I do. I have enough to make a sleeping bag now.
You got the sleeping bag. Shushy.
Shushy!
Shushy.
So we're gonna have to figure out, you guys, like how best to do lay these videos out, because you definitely want to see the day, but you want to see these horde nights. Now, the first couple they're not called hordes; they're called waves. But the first couple nights, what I found is, well, at least night one, it's not that crazy. You know, it's not like, whoa, dude, I'm gonna die. But the way my thing went is it wanted me to it had me build traps right away.
Oh, okay,
or a
cool.
trap, and one trap was enough. Like,
oh,
it was
really
good.
On
yeah.
the first night. Do you think they ramp it up based on multiplayer or how many people are
probably
in?
Yeah, probably that. And they also ramped up, you know, they slowed it down a little, then they said they're gonna ramp it up to as your knights increase, it'll get harder and harder.
Oh, okay, that's cool.
But it's... Oh, that was you. Dang.
What was that?
Rabbit.
Oh,
oh, here, like, pick this stuff up here. I'm full.
Can take you all.
Because we're going to need that for upgrading the benches.
Roger that.
I think I'm going to make... Oh, there's a wild boar back there. Watch out.
Okay. I got my... Do we not want to hit him then?
Oh, no, we can. And we need his stuff for upgrades, but we probably should double team him.
I hit him, but he didn't react.
I heard him.
Oh, now he's reacting.
Hey, uh-oh. I didn't shoot you. Why are you coming after me?
Yes.
Where is he?
He's down in front. Hey, why is he going after me? Don't let him escape. Oh, nice.
He gone.
All right, so do that.
Skin?
Look at the food, right? Or the food. All right, I'm gonna make a bed. Get this bed done. Sleeping bag build. Okay, I'll put mine here, and you can put yours there, and then we have our little thingy done. All right, so revival point has been set for me. Now we need to put one here for you.
Now, is there a? Can we make a bin like a?
Yeah,
something
storage.
That,
yeah,
storage or something. Oh, yeah. You know?
We're gonna need to make storage for sure. Okay, I'm craft a small animal trap. This is important. So I can get this going for us. All right, so I will do it right here so we can see it.
Material bench. Oh, that's not one of those. That's why. There.
Okay,
here.
Animal trap is set.
Equipment production table. That's what you made there.
Did it.
That's what you made. You made one of those. That's
you did it.
Okay. Build.
I need
lower.
All right, zombie coming.
What?
I think like an eagle or something.
How did you see the zombie coming?
He's walking up the street right here.
Oh.
Wow, dude, that dude is tough. That's three arrows for this sucker.
Oh wow, he's coming after you. Oh,
I'm getting us some food.
All right,
that was
going.
An eagle I just killed.
Fly like an eagle. Do you want zombie meat? It's very scrumptious.
No.
You killed
him
eagle?
On our thingy.
Yep. He's there forever now. But ever, right. ever.
Now, see, it's telling us that we need to make a... Oh, you made the saw bench. Okay. So... I need to drop some stuff. Shoot.
Do you want me to make the walls? I think I might have walls. So there's no storage bins, eh?
Yes, there are. There are storage bins, yeah.
Oh, utility. Storage
I'm just
box.
Trying to make some of the stuff that it's asking us to make.
Oh, we don't have plastics.
I need two lumber.
No rubber, no plastics. Raw material items, iron plate. All right, so we don't have enough for any of that stuff, but I might be able to make some planks.
Okay.
To make some walls.
Oh, it's asking us to make a pendulum. Oh my god. So the pendulum, pendulum is not really going to work for our layout here. That's okay.
Oh shoot. Lumber.
Neener, 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 neener,
lumber.
Neener. Lumber.
Ha!
Right, so lumber. Maybe I need to... So the chests are small at first, but you can upgrade them to give you a little bit more room.
Oh, you can. Yeah, all these things can be upgraded. Does that just make it faster or something?
And wood planks. It gives you, like... Well, sometimes it gives you stuff that you... More stuff to access. Like, you can click on the little lock thingy.
Okay.
It'll say need to upgrade, and it says, well, after you upgrade this, you can make brick and cement and trim stone. Then if so you upgrade it again, you can make rebar, chain, wire, copper.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, it shows you what the upgrades will do for you.
Rotate.
Dun, 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 dun. Oh, nice, dude.
Oh, what did I run out of? No more production for you.
Okay, so I need...
What do I need?
Why do I have manure? I don't want
wooden planks. Yeah, planker. All right, wooden planks. Let's add some
manure.
More.
Two apples, two of those, three of those.
Blank it up.
Seeds.
Yeah, there's quite a bit of crafting in this, though, eh?
Yeah, and the thing is, like, you know, there's things filling my inventory right now, like sparrow feathers and pigeon feathers and eagle feathers. I don't want to get rid of them because I know as we upgrade and do other things, we need that stuff. And then in your own inventory, you'll see on your equipment, there's an ammunition bag, there's a food bag, and there's a material bag. We can upgrade these, and what I was told was it increases your stacking space, right?
Yeah. Well, what's that?
And then on the research table, we can actually increase. There's a lot to do here. You want to be careful because it's expensive with the research papers. But as you scroll down, there's a thing called Novice Porter, and this will extend your. Let's see, it says inventory slot plus 12, and then you can do that. I think I might do that right off the bat. Now I got inventory space.
And how did you do that?
So go in there.
Yeah.
And you see all the stuff laid out.
Oh,
right?
Yeah.
Scroll all the way to the bottom. One up from the bottom, you'll see Novice Porter.
Oh, yeah, okay.
And if you've got enough research papers, you just click research and it gives you 12 slots.
Oh, okay. I need six more pieces.
So you can, let me see. I'm going to make a crafting bench eventually, but with that, you can actually turn your leaves into research papers.
Oh, okay, but not until we have that.
Yeah. It wants me to make a pendulum now.
What is a pendulum?
It's a trap.
Oh, for the night?
Let me be honest with you. What I did when I first played, instead of making the pendulum trap, I made a different trap, which is I made the spinning cutter of doom here, and it was awesome. It was awesome, right? The pendulum is big. The pendulum works good, though. You know what? Maybe...
Is it more? Yeah. What is it like? What's the pendulum? It's just a thing swinging back and forth?
It's three wide. It's three things wide, so you got to keep that in mind. I'm going to reconfigure our front here. We need more room for the pendulum.
More.
Okay, so build more foundations here.
No degradation.
Okay, so if we can come forward, maybe here. Yeah, you know what? We could make this where they come up. All right, I need more stuff, though.
More
stuff. If you have enough to make some foundations.
Yeah.
Come over here and make a couple foundations, and we'll get going on this.
Where do you want them?
Okay, so right here. Put one right where I'm standing, right?
Oh,
and we're going to come straight out this way with multiples and put our stairs out here.
Okay.
So that way we can set up like a trap alley going right here.
Foundation.
Trap alley for you.
Like that?
Yeah, and then one in front of it. See if you can do another one. Probably getting pretty high there.
You want one more?
Well, the thing is, if we can't do one, we can't do the stairs. So yeah, one more if you can, and then see if you can put stairs on the end of it. It looks pretty darn high.
Here's
if you can put stairs there, we're golden.
Boom!
Oh, you are good. That's dude, that's perfect. So see, they'll if we stand like here, right? they'll try and come up the stairs for us. And then
can they hop up from this point here? Do we need to have this sealed off?
Yeah, wall this in here and I'll the wall sides. I'll work on the pendulum here, see what
Roger I need. Roger
that. Alright, so for the pendulum, I'm gonna need
Zombies come during the horde? Or like you know,
I don't know. It's kinda weird. You'll see them like here. I did play once here. They were coming up the street straight at me, and it'll be like one and then the other. And then there was almost like a grand finale where like six or eight of them came at once.
Oh, okay.
I mean, honestly, it wasn't that bad on the first night. It starts to get better, though. All right, pendulum. I need four and four.
What was that? Why did I see that? Something or someone would run.
Logs. Something run by you?
Yeah, I don't know. It might have just been an animal. Are zombies like just wandering in the open like this, or are they usually around houses?
No, there'll be some wandering around, but what's weird is every once in a while, we'll just get one that's like running toward us, like that one random guy said, "Hey, a zombie's coming." They'll just, I don't know if they smell you, period.
You, no.
Or if they're, they hear us or whatever. Anyway, you guys, we're gonna do some farming like this. I won't build anything else until we come back, and our next episode should take traps and the zombie horde. So we'll see you guys next episode. Hit that like button.